184 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 6 multiply by 4, 24 is greater. Multiply by 3, 18 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 4. 4 is less. Therefore, next. There is not number. Therefore, finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay.